that war must be the last response, not the first.